another round of applause for Lonnie. All right. So this next tune was originally sung by Dumbledore. I'm being serious. The actor Richard Harris sang this original for MacArthur Park. He played Dumbledore in the first two Harry Potter movies. So, yeah, that's a little bit of information that I found interesting. I hope you do too. And we're going to feature one of our trumpet players who has been here since we were online. We spent a year and a half online, and then when we came back, we rehearsed outside, and it was cold. And so AJ, when he auditioned for the jazz ensemble, it was a video submission. And so he's one of a couple people. Also Rohan, who you've heard several times, also auditioned, I think, by video. And so spent the first year, I think, at least, all online. And so, and then we came back with masks on, and then we had masks with like little zippers so you can put your instrument to your mouth but while still having a mask on. And so I was used to seeing people on a computer screen. Rohan, he would sit way back and it was dark, and other people were up real close. And I remember when AJ, when I met AJ in person, I was like, you're a lot taller than I thought you're gonna be. So AJ has been here two or three years ago when we first came back in person. He was like the only trumpet player. So he's really stuck around, which I'm grateful for. So we're gonna feature him now on MacArthur Park.
Thank you.